Afternoon YouTube, it's your boy Leonam Tumikudu. Welcome to my channel. Like this video if you like it, subscribe to my channel if you're not, and you know, if you are, thank you. I like this whole new thing about musicians where they drop a song, then they drop a video to follow it up. I'm a big Drake fan, you know, Drake fans, it's comeback season. This is so far gone and all. Thank me later. Like, I've been OG. Basically, I'm excited for the song. I haven't heard it. Wanted to show my reaction with y'all. I'm just gonna dive right in. How do you get all this people in this video? Yeah. Issa. Got some beautiful women in this. Is that Tiffany? Yara, of course. Oh, Zoe Saldana and her adorable ass. Such a beautiful message behind this. Appreciate your woman, y'all. Like, the song is fire, but I'm more enticed by the visualness of it right now. That's it. He recruited so many people. That Katie Holmes? It's the Fast and Furious woman. I forgot her name. Sorry. Olivia Wilde, Misty, Issa, Rashad, Gordon Brown, Tracy Ellis, Tiffany Hall, Yara, Zoe Saldana, Elizabeth, Victoria. I don't know most of these people, but I know a few of them. That's what her name does. From Scream Queens and that other Nickelodeon show she used to be. Also, what's that movie she's also in? Cash Money Brackets. What's that other movie she's in? It's kind of a funny story. About that kid, I think, suffering from depression. That was a good movie. I mean, that was such a touching video. Visually stunning. The camera glares were amazing. I'm talking about this mostly from a visual standpoint. I listened to the song more, but it seemed like a banger. Draco was just a banger, but I wasn't really paying attention to the lyrics most of the time, because what he did in the video was unfair for us to listen to the lyrics, you know what I'm saying? But I'm gonna listen to it more and more. Probably drop a short video about my reaction to the music. Just like a short snippet. Would just be rocking to the shit. Deuces.